Does that actually work?
Let's find out. All right, so we have both of our hands, thankfully. We're gonna take our finger and we put our middle finger behind our index finger here, just like that. Now, when we straighten it out here, we can kinda hold it just like that. Oh, that looks pretty good. Oh, whoa, it looks like I only have three fingers. Oh my gosh, it actually works. That's scary.